Hi subscribers and viewers of OWUUBII channel. I want to welcome you back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to basically show you guys a technique. This technique can be used on almost all operating systems because most operating systems uses the memory in their operations as well. So this technique seeks to make your usage of the operating system easy, as in reduce memory space on your computers so that certain programs and services you are running will be run smoothly without any hindrances. Example, like freezing of your computer because of lack of space on memory. This technique is going to actually help you to easily use your operating system without any hindrances. So kindly sit back and watch. Okay, so in most operating systems, for you to view your resources and the programs running on the computer, you need to actually come to your task manager. Then under task manager, you'll be able to see all the programs running, the resources running, your services running. Okay, so in this instance, if you don't want certain services from running or programs from running, you can actually stop them from here. Example, I want to stop Crypto Tab Browser from running because I feel it's using so much power and CPU power and also memory power. So you can actually stop it from here. And by stopping this program, it saves you space on your CPU, your memory, your disk, your network space, and your power usage as well. So example, I've stopped the first one. Let me go ahead and stop certain programs such as example, I want to stop this update from running. Okay, I want to stop this as well. So basically, this is what you need to actually do in order to save some space, CPU, disk space on your computer so that you have a smooth running. So these are the programs currently being run on the operating system. If you come to services, so this is where you can actually, if you don't want to stop, end the process from here, the processes on this program from here, you can actually come to the services and also stop some services from running, or you can actually enable the services. Okay, so example, this service has been stopped from running. I can start it if I want it to start, or if I need this service, right? So basically these are the things you can actually do to make your computer faster. So if I want to enable this services from running, I just have to right click and then click on start. Okay, so this is a basic technique you can use to actually make your computer faster, right? But you can also have some details from here, like the performance. You can view the performance of your central processing unit from here, your memory, your disk space, your Ethernet. Okay, and this actually gives you the bytes you send out and the bytes you receive, right? Your app history, startup programs. Startup programs, if you don't want any, sometimes when you are booting your computer afresh, certain programs delays the booting time. Okay, so this is where you can actually disable some of the programs. Example, if I don't want my antivirus to boot immediately, my antivirus to start immediately the computer is done booting, I can actually disable it. And if you disable it, it means after the computer has booted, this program is not going to run until you've enabled it to run. Okay, So as you can see, Skype is disabled from here. If I enable it, it means when I boot my computer next time, it's going to run. Okay, so basically this is the technique you can use to actually make your computer faster, as I stated earlier. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video. Yes, so we've come to the end of this video, and I hope you now understand the ways and means to actually make your computer faster by reducing some space on your memory, your disk, and your CPU.